Hello travelers, in this video I'm going to share with you all you need to know about the new phishing system that we currently have in patch 2.1. This video will cover most of the things that you need to know about the phishing system, like some of the phishing spots that you can find currently in the game, where you can find all the three anglers NPC and all the rewards that they have to offer, and lastly some of the problems that I see with this new system. In order to freely fish in Teyvat, you will have to complete the introduction quest that you will receive from Catherine in Mondstadt and all these tutorials. The quest will teach you all that you need to know about the fishing system, so it's pretty easy. So now that you are done with the tutorial, you can freely fish in any spot that you like. Here are most of the fishing spots that you can currently find throughout Teyvat. Next, let's talk about the fishing association. There are currently three NPCs that we can find in all the regions for fishing. The first one is located in Mondstadt. We already met this one during the fishing quest. He is located outside the Mondstadt near the docks. The second one is located in Liwe Harbor near the shipping docks. And the last one you will find outside in Azuma City, near the waypoint. Each NPC will have different rewards that we can buy from them in exchange for fish that we caught. Here is what you should do first. Try buying all the fishing baits recipes from the one in Mondstadt, because different type of fish will require different baits, so you need to have all of them. This should be your main priority first. After you are done getting all the baits, now you can focus on getting the good rewards. The Inazuma Angler will have the catch polearm and all his refinement materials as a reward. The Liwe Angler will have a fishing rod and a pool of sapphire grass as a furniture blueprint for our teapot. At this point, you'll have to choose what rewards you want first. You will go for the furniture, which is a cosmetic for the Serenity teapot, or you'll get the catch, which is one of the best 4-star weapons for the polearm characters. First, let me explain how to use the pool of sapphire. So each time you fish in one of the pools, you can spawn an ornament type of fish. These ones are pretty different compared with the rest, and they have a jumping animation inside the pool, so you can easily spot them. The ones that you caught are then sent to the Serenity Pot inventory, which you can place inside the pool of sapphire. If you want to buy the catch polearm and all his refinement materials, you will need a few days of fishing in order to get it, because there is only one spot where you can catch Raimei angel fish. Usually that pool will offer you 4 to 5 fish daily. Speaking of fishing pools, there is a certain number of fish that you can catch daily for each pool. Using the Raimei angel fish as an example, as I said, that pool will have only 4 to 5 fish, so after you caught all of them, you need to wait until the next day to catch more of them. There is actually a way to get more of them, but it will require you to enter in one of your friends' world and hope that they didn't caught theirs yet. The last thing that I need to mention is that some of the fish can only be caught during the night time. Raimei angel fish is one of them. So that's most of the important things that you need to really know about the phishing system. Now for some of the things that I don't like in particular. First of all, this phishing system is pretty boring, for me at least. You spam the same buttons over and over again. The time required in order to catch some of the fish is too long. It's not like we are fishing for sharks here. They should have made it less time consuming and more interesting. Another complaint that I have is the total number of fish that we can find in each pool. I found some fishing spots to have only 2 fucking fish inside. After that, I need to wait until the next day to fish again in the same spot. For example, the fish that you require to buy, The catch polyan can only be found only in one spot, in all the regions. Usually you will have 4 to 5 fish inside the pool, with a chance of the one that you caught to get replaced by another new one. In my opinion, this system needed a little more polishing before getting released in the live version. The same thing will happen with this one that happened with the Serenity pod. People will get excited for about 2 or 3 weeks, then nobody will give a crap about it anymore. That's all that I have for this video. What do you guys think about the fishing system? Let me know in the comment section. My name is RavenX, thank you all for watching and I'll be seeing you all in the next one. Peace.